Liberty Police need help to identify a person of interest in a burglary case. They've given us this picture of a man with a beard and short dreadlocks that are dyed blonde. Now, police believe he may be connected to a garage break-in Sunday night on Murray Hill Drive and fighting with the home's owner. If you have any information, who it is, call Liberty Police.